2016 was a hard time for Paris. It was after Parisian terrorist attacks and there was a huge social movement Midoubou there. So I proposed to 24 people take a police emergency light and to carry it like a candle in a kind of meditative procession. They all were leaving from one of the gates of Paris, from the Paris Orbital Highway, all joining together in the center, geographical center of the city, which is a former marketplace called Lille. Palais de Tokyo has very complex architecture, so the challenge was to find a converging point and to make people take all these labyrinths to get all together. In the streets of Paris, the main tension was between the emergency light given into the hands of individuals and the forces of order. As far as in Palais de Tokyo, we will highlight the object itself. It's an ambiguous, controversial object, kind of a bomb that gives electricity to police emergency light. So it is an object which is in between terrorist threat and circuitry.